What's wrong, son? Why are you sad?
It doesn't matter, Dad, because you can't fix it.
At least tell me what it is.
I used to backbite a lot of people, and I just found out that backbiting is a major sin in Islam. And even in the Quran, it is compared to eating the flesh of your dead brother.
Indeed, backbiting is very dangerous, because on the Day of Judgment, the person that you have wronged will take all of your good deeds, and if you run out of good deeds, then you will take some of their bad deeds. But do you know how you can repent from it?
How?
By sincerely repenting to Allah and making dua for that person and asking Allah for his forgiveness. And Prophet Muhammad ﷺ said, whoever has wronged his brother should ask for his pardon before his death. As in the hereafter, there will be neither a dinar nor a dirham.
Thank you so much, Dad. Thank you so much. I will never ever backbite anyone again after today.